our MORTEP system, which is the 120 mortar system. So it's basically indirect fire, which means if there's an enemy out there, we provide the indirect fire, which means we shoot, and then it lands on them, kill and destroy them.
The purpose of mortars is to deliver timely and accurate indirect fires in order to complete the command to sustain and success of the mission. This allows us to basically be able to operate in a 360-degree environment. And the reason for this training specifically is so we can actually be effective while supporting our friendly troops in Brooklyn.
So what we bring to the battlefield is laying down the hate, indirect fire. Anybody's in trouble, we're here to help and support them.
We're putting about 12 hours a day, 5 days a week into this. And every time I go at it, I give it 100%.
I love being a mortar, especially hearing that round cloth tube. No other sound like it.
Go, first arm of the division, strike hard.